Welcome to Powerful Astrology YouTube channel of Indian Astrology. Press bell icon after subscribe the channel.
Laughing Buddha. What can Laughing Buddha do for you? Everything. He will take away your stress, worries and fill your life with laughter. And yes, he will take away your financial worries as well. Are you going through stressful times or demanding jobs? Are you losing your patience, your temper or your laughter? Simply look at the Laughing Buddha. He can be your immediate mood lifter. He is the one jolliest of the souls, just like Santa. I can bet you will feel his laughter and positive energy. Are you troubled with bills and financial troubles? Does the economy create constant feet and worries? Rub his tummy once a day and he will take away all your financial worries. Using the Laughing Buddha statue as a Feng Shui cure for your home. First, you must decide on the best materials and color for your decor. You can find Feng Shui status in variety of materials, from resin to metal, rock crystal and even porcelain. And the Laughing Buddha statues and figurines are no exception. Attract and strengthen Feng Shui energy with the Laughing Buddha. Do you want to attract more wealth energy? Then look for a statue of Laughing Buddha with gold ingots and place it in the money area of your home. Is your focus on vibrant health? Choose a Laughing Buddha with a Wu Lou in his hand and place the statue in your health fan. Shui Bagua area. Where to display your Laughing Buddha? One of the best Feng Shui location for a Laughing Buddha is close to the front door so that you can see it as you come home. It is not a good idea to display your Buddha in the bathroom or a master bedroom. As Laughing Buddha is considered to be a patron of children, it can be good Feng Shui to have a smell statue in your children's room if they like it. Or in the study, you want to show your statue the proper respect, which means never placing it on the floor. If you love the Laughing Buddha energy and are looking to buy a statue for your home, go for a big one, at least 2-3 feet. This way, you would actually be able to rub the Buddha belly for luck. The big Buddha belly can hold deep laughter as well as stomach all your troubles and transmute them into happiness. Thanks to watching our channel. Please don't forget to subscribe our channel for more videos.